This young man is a bit perverted. He has the fetish of smelling other people's chairs, and the person sitting in the chair is his teacher. In the classroom, the students looked at the teacher with fascination. The teacher on the podium showed a charming expression. She took off her glasses shyly. It was as if they had a connection. Shorts is limited in duration. Click on the comments section to see the full episode.